Yuki. Yuki. Oh no, you're not happy. It's okay. Tell me how you really feel, little one. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. This is the first time this baby's probably ever been held by me. It's a little too soon to say, but right around this size, I've noticed the males already start getting those pores or scales on their feet, so there's a good possibility this is a female, which makes me happy because I find that I always produce a lot of males. Okay, you can go back home. There you go.